Like, I went 0-2 with Bayonetta today. That says something.
Rip. Good lord.
Man, I didn't even enter.
Ooh,
nice! Getting the kill off the counter off of Nair, electric field. I don't know what that move would be called.
I think it's,
Man, look at music they're playing.
Yeah, this is rad. This sounds like some Final Fantasy Final Boss type stuff.
Bowser's Gambino. Wow! 81%.
That's rad.
That was very fast. That was very slick. Just so smooth.
Oh man.
Oh yeah,
Sonic,
he knows what he's doing.
Wow.
Oh man. This is a fun match to watch, actually.
Yeah.
This is really fun.
Oh! Like this
Ooh.
Right here, this is the type of stuff that I would pull up on my phone, put my headphones in, curl up in my bed, and just pull it up on YouTube. This is nice.
Yeah. Listen to this as you go to bed.
Yeah.
Don't actually listen to us as you go to bed.
Survival.
Or do, actually, yeah. I mean, if you want to, whatever floats your boat. You're all mostly for being in the third way. This is game two? Game two of Losers Finals. We're in the top three right now. I didn't even think of that.
Oh, wow. That's right.
So the top three are going to be Death Horse, Germ, and Dread. Tri-Team 4, Very Urge 4.
I want to see Bread win this. Like,
I want to see Germ win it, I'll be honest.
Yeah, Germ
the guy has been here for how long?
Forever? 2 years.
2 years. Germ hasn't been in the scene for 2 years. 2 years.
Yeah, 2 years.
2 entire years.
2 years.
Oh man. Another very close match so far.
Jump Madonna, watch out, boy. You get that up smash, you get that grab. Goodbye, Shulk. You're off with Fiora.
Oh, yeah. Who?
The girl that dies in the beginning of Xenoblade.
Spoilers.
Spoilers,
you said in the beginning. I'm actually surprised. Like, it's good to see so many people doing so well against Death Horse. Like,
yeah.
Because Death Horse can be a great player.
His throne.
And 17th at Frostbite, that's a really good play to start Frostbite Glitch. The recent turn on the weekend, that was really good.
Fourth in doubles, I think.
Okay, I didn't even know about that.
Yeah, he teamed with Wadi.
Oh man, no way. That's a good team.
That was like top tier team.
Oh yeah.
Oh, nice spare.
That was smart. Falling off ledge, just barren. He barely got that. That's like barely. Back to an even game. This is also a best of five being Losers Finals.
Yeah.
So it's not the biggest amount of pressure yet, but it's there. It's definitely looming. Oh man. Oh man. Okay. Not sure. Okay, something happened.
Oh, nice shot.
Yeah, that's good. Germ seems to be afraid of approaching.
Oh,
that'll do that. Damn. All right. Shadow Ball for the second game. Yikes.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Yep.
I feel like if Mewtwo was like a Dragon Ball character, he'd be like Vegeta.
Yeah.
Or Frieza. Frieza. Definitely Frieza.
Yeah.
Mewtwo's the villain. Except for in that good movie, that Pokemon 2. The first movie. They titled that the first movie. Wait a second. I knew what they were doing. Oh no. Germ getting hit with Buster a bunch. Not actually taking a huge amount of damage. You know how the Monados work, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Just wanted to check and make sure. I don't think there's anyone that does it at this point. Oh man. These nairs are doing a bunch to that horse.
Yeah, these nairs are like
He's just staying in the air. That's all he needs. Germ can't get in for some reason.
Ooh, that would be fantastic up there.
Yeah, I would love to see that. Nair into something, not quite something. Back air, kind of. Not quite into itself.
Well, we can't play this song.
Yeah, this is some harsh language.
Everybody take your headphones out.
Don't actually do that. You can't really hear it.
Turn the volume way up so that you can just barely hear us, but not hear the music. And then take them out.
Can you listen to him?
Oh! Listen to me, I have the best idea.
He's getting a bunch of stars with the runoff fair.
Yeah, that's the...
I mean, it's hard to avoid. Don't get me wrong.
Ooh! Oh, man.
Oh, nice, that was just... That was a scary spot for Death Rose to be in. That was great option coverage from the Germ.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
Oh yeah. Radical even.
I wouldn't go that far.
Rad even.
No.
That was freaking sweet.
Yeah. That was pretty sweet.
Speaking of sweet though, going to the second spot for each person pretty much at the same time, I guess.
Yeah.
Death Rose is taking it a bit. But Germ can always catch up.
Yeah.
Oh man. Oh man. Again, a very fun set to commentate. Not even necessarily commentate, just to watch.
Yeah.
That was good. Down tilt into bear. You can tell Germ really knows his character. Like,
oh yeah, definitely. He's like, he's a fantastic adult.
Oh,
nice F smash.
What a solid
and
read.
Germ is not leaving yet. He's still got some fight in him.
Okay. Yeah, that'll do it. That'll do it.
Certainly will.
That was a nice call. That was a solid. Solid as well.
Germ can still do this. He's only down one game.
Yeah.
If he took one game off of Death Horse, he can do it again. Two more times.
You're saying that we could see the reverse 3-0?
Possibly.
Oh man, nice air dodge. Yeah, I didn't think he got the air dodge. It was just in the nick of time.
Ooh, nice. Did it grab.
Okay. That was smart.
Yeah.
Just recovering safely. Jump. You could see another spike.
Oh yeah, that would be like really nice.
Yeah, that'd be really good. Really nice. Yeah. Next time.
That voice might do it.
Drew might do it too, you never know.
Yeah, but Mewtwo spike.
Oh. Drew might do it too, you never know. He could switch to music.
Oh yeah. He could, yeah.
Oh,
he's living
up there, not killing. Oh, 170. I mean, I know it's up there, but like, Grace.
Yeah. Nice spare there. Into that shield.
So slick with switching. Like,
this
I get
a
it. Really shulk.
Yeah, this is like a really smooth shulk.
Oh yeah.
Like, smoother than butter. I would spread this shulk on my toes.
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah, maybe not literally.
That's really weird.
Yeah, not literally.
So Death Horse taking the stock with a spin thrower, I think it was called. That's the up tilt.
Ooh, nice up tilt.
Yeah. Germ showing that he's nothing to be met with. He's a force to be reckoned.
Yeah, Germ can easily take this back, but Death Horse can win it just as easily.
Oh yeah. They can go either way right now.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, I'm thinking it'll go Death Horse way, but like...
That's what I'm thinking, but I'm hoping Germ will win.
I just want to see it, because it's like the underdog. And
yeah, I want to see like a Shulk and Grand Finals.
Yeah, right? Shulk and Grand Finals, waifus on stream, Ottawa Smash will finally be the meme it deserves to be.
Oh no.
That's a disable into Whirling Galaxy Space Spin.
I think it's called a Galaxy Palm.
Galaxy Palm. Okay, that's another one. Oh! I think we